That was what God gave me. Be in charge. Psalm 115, verse number 16. The Bible says, the heavens, even the heavens belong to our God, but the earth, they are only the sons of men. God had made man the sole authority. 115:16. Had made man the sole authority of dominion upon the earth. Sin made us lose that. And we lost it to the devil. Please, could you please open the keyboard so that I need to shut up. Now listen, people. I'm saying all this so that you will understand how it came to be in you and your life will change from here. You will be confident to pray for the sick. Not you being sick all the time and being grateful. That's what I'm calling. There will be times you'll be challenged and you need others to pray for you, yes. But even in spite of what you may be going through, God wants to flow through you. He wants you to pray for people whose predicament is so bleak. And the shining power of the gospel of Jesus Christ shines upon it and there's a transformation. And do you know those kind of deeds of Jesus bring souls more to Christ than sometimes our words? Now sometimes our life doesn't really match our words sometimes. Now if I have sickness in my body, it doesn't change the fact that Jesus is still a healer. I'm still telling you he's a healer. Even though I'm sick. Because it's not my condition that makes him who he is. But when they can experience it. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. When they can experience Jesus and experience the power of the Holy Spirit, you can't take that from anybody, ladies and gentlemen. God wants this weekend, He wants to give you that experience beyond what you have before. Jesus comes into your life. He restores, first of all, to you the dominion we lost in Adam. Let me explain this. I'm done. Can you play something on the Holy Spirit? You play real good. Can you just play something on the Holy Spirit? Just say this song, you know, and just enjoy yourself. How could I ask you that for her? She really appreciates you. Thank you. Now, don't forget, could you beam on the screen in Genesis 1 and verse number 29? Start from 28, brother. Now, let me explain this in closing. Do you know that man was not the first thing God blessed? You should know that. The first thing that God blessed, the same way He blessed man, was slightly different, were the animals. The Bible says He created the whales of the sea and the birds of the air, and He blessed them and He said, be fruitful and multiply and replenish the earth. And He stopped there. Now, the second thing God blessed is man. So God now says to man here, and says, be fruitful and multiply. Fill the earth and... Now that's what He didn't give the animals. Now if he stopped and just filled the earth and there's no something, we are the animals, we are bad. But God needed to have a captain on earth, a king, a ruler. So He says, something. Okay, and have dominion over and the fish of the sea and every living thing. Just rule over it. Stay with me. This, as far as earth was concerned, man was God. As far as earth was concerned, absolute ruler, controller of everything upon the earth. Stay with me, people. Then came the devil. The devil will always be ugly, really. He's an entity. Very disgusting. The devil showed up. Now, the question has always been, at the point when he came to man, superior to whom? We've always heard the other that the devil is ruling, and why he's ruling is because he was an angel. No. The authority God gave man here on earth, over this earth, as far as earth is concerned, is superior to anything you know. He's only subordinate to God. And I'll prove myself. Man, can I use this?
I just love is hurry to home.
That's it, brother Paul. Man, your jacket is wicked. Can I say the label? What thing is it? And he goes, say, no, let me pull it off. Let me see. So while he's pulling it off, he dropped the tambourine because he needs to get his hand out of this. While he's doing that, I take this and I run away. That's one of the best chances I have against him. Alright? Now I'm going to ask you a question. How did Lucifer come to man? Was it this way? Or was it this way? So at the time he came to man, who was boss? Who was stronger? Who was the ruler?
Glory Jesus.
It's a 100 out of 100. It's a power of change.
Take charge.
serve